We are a 60-year-old company in the consumer products arena, the hair dryers and the curling irons and all those type appliances. When I joined Conair just a couple of years ago now, we were still very manually focused.
You would have an enrollment for your dental. You had an enrollment for life insurance, and all of this was written out on paper. You couldn't cross-reference it. You'd have to refer back to your benefits rates page.
Do we still need to take this piece of paper, which is a printout of the email that was sent, and put it in a file somewhere? Everything was done at an HR level, as opposed to giving the employees the ownership of their own data and their own destiny.
Our jobs became very transactional, and I think the workforce is looking for, you know, the HR support with more engagement and more mentorship, more career growth.
We would not have been successful in this journey without our ADP partners.
Converting to my ADP gave our employees a huge sense of ownership of their own information.
Employees more readily see and understand performance and payroll and benefits and compensation.
You never want to mess with somebody's pay. You always want to make sure that's accurate. You always want to make sure their time off is accurate.
We've worked with ADP to bring in performance management for our entire population. For the first time, we had benefits open enrollment done online, where it had been traditionally paper-based. With the new technology of ADP, all of that information is at an employee's fingertips, and they can understand their coverage, what they've chosen, who's eligible, what their dependents are. I think the benefit to a lot of our changes is in the consistency of how processes are now done in our performance management system. They can see at any time of the year what their goals are. There's a one-stop shop. They don't have to call somebody anymore and say, hey, can you help me? Can you show me? It's really at their fingertips. With our ADP partners, we've really been able to think more broadly about the HR space. How do we put these plans in place without overwhelming our workforce?
There's nothing better than getting that time back to be able to put our focus on bigger, better initiatives. We're going to be able to take our world-class company and also become a world-class employer that our team deserves.
If someone is on the fence right now about this digital journey, I would say go for it.